Welcome to another episode of Wellness Wednesdays, brought to you by Be Well Buzz. Today, I would like to share an exciting invention that can help detect cancer in 10 minutes. Scientists have discovered that honeybees and wasps have an excellent sense of smell, which is better than a sniffer dog, and can be trained to perform a variety of tasks. Bees in particular can detect airborne molecules in a parts per trillion range. Trained bees and wasps can detect substances such as explosive materials, illegal drugs, as well as some human and plant diseases. Bees have been shown to not only detect and respond to more than 60 different odors, including methamphetamines, uranium, and tuberculosis, but also detect early signs of fungal disease, lung and skin cancers, as well as diabetes, and to confirm pregnancy. Portuguese designer Susana Soares has developed a device for detecting cancer and other serious diseases using trained bees. Soares explained that the bees can be trained within 10 minutes using Pavlov's reflex to target a wide range of natural and man-made chemicals and odors, including the biomarkers associated with different diseases. The training simply consists of exposing the bees to a specific odor and then feeding them with a solution of water and sugar. Therefore, they associate the odor with the food reward. The aim of Susanna's project is to develop upon current technological research by using design to translate the outcome into systems and objects that people can actually understand and use. So how does this device work? Well, the glass objects have two enclosures, a smaller chamber that serves as diagnosis space and a bigger chamber, where previously trained bees are kept for the short period of time necessary for them to detect general health. People then exhale into the smaller chamber and the bees rush into it if they detect on the breath the odor that they were trained to target. So by utilizing these innovative devices, many lives can be saved by detecting cancer and other life-threatening diseases much earlier. Make sure to share this important information with family and friends by liking and sharing this video on Facebook. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can stay in touch and we can let you know when our new videos are released. Be a part of the solution, so together we can make the world a better place.